That's 72, isn't it? Look at that. Just happened. Lost 17,000 souls. Thank you. Alright, game goes on. Still a little on tilt. Just a little bit. Thank you. question is, where do I go from here? Giant, rest in peace. So he's ripping. Is that all that's in this section? There's another door. Ring ahead. Nice. Produce the symbol of the king. Okay. Guessing I don't have that yet. Probably not living that drop. About this way. That's the door I just came up from. Pretty cleared all that. Alright, I guess that's... Is that it for this area? I think so.
Lively times, these are.
Don't
get back.
I came down this way. Seems like a bad idea.
Thank you.
worst part about not using a guide is I can't tell if I'm missing anything. I'm just kind of going to the areas as they open up. A lot of undead down there. Difficulty of this area seems to be significantly easier than what I had to deal with. However, I don't know what the fuck that was. Snake. Of course. Fire snake. I got nothing. I take that back, might be easier. Thank you. fire snake, how you beat me. It's okay, we're gonna kill him because of persistence. Well, I got a fire sword. Too bad I can't use it for anything. Oops, surprise me. And I ran out of words. Heal yet, because I know I got another ambush coming. But we are going to run in, trigger the ambush, run back out, take care of the ambush. There should be one more. There it is. Okay, heal. Time. Alright, so this is that fire sword I just got. Not using efficiency at all. I just lost all the souls that I had gotten. Fuck. Oh, starting to think I can't actually kill that snake. Oh, that's kind of cool. I'm gonna be done with this. Day 2 of Dark Souls 2. Probably in the next 15 or 20 minutes here. I just wanna actually determine if it's impossible to kill that fire snake or if it's something I should keep trying. So I'll give it a couple more tries. I'm down to halfway, so I wanna say that it's possible. Excuse me. I think I'm gonna put burn another effigy though, just so I can get my health back to full. Alright, may as well just do it now. Difficult? Yes. Doable? Definitely. File management in between depths. Oh. Which reminds me, I think I skipped one, so we're up to 83. We don't need that spell. I think the weirdest thing about this is that no one is talking about, like, actually killing this thing or notes on the ground, which I usually see billions of. So it makes me suspicious. But at the same time, I want to kill that damn snake. There's another cave there. That's cool. I have to go check that cave out next. See some walls come down. So first of all, let's get our yeah, we're going for the completely not creepy approach to this. One spell, back up and hide. Shots. This feels so cheesy, but this game kills you enough. I'll take cheesy. I get down to level soul arrows. Don't have nearly as many of those. I can imagine myself showing up on someone else's screen. They're like, what the hell is this going? Shoot. Almost there. Alright. Got 900 souls for that. Okay, well, that was pointless. All I got were souls. Try range battle. Be wary of left. Ambush weapon ahead. Okay, well that was fun. Alright, is there anything else here for me to explore? Going back up. Yeah, I decided I'm gonna cut this off at 1 o'clock. So 17 more minutes. Actually, we're gonna